Okay, this one still is from the lesson 14, part 2. Lesson 14, part 2, I will create two videos. This video, part 2A. Then we will have part 2B. Because lesson 14, part 2, have a lot of vocabulary. And also, we have to explain for grammar, the sentences, and the dialogue. So the first, we just create this video for part 2A. It sounds good, right? Okay, we still start for the vocabulary. Lesson 14, part 2, vocabulary. Okay, only once time, so then you follow me to pronounce, okay? First, I give you the English, then second, try to read the character, and check the pinyin. You cannot have them pronounce if you still have some problem for the pronounce, okay? All right, so then here. Hour, right? Hour in Chinese, maybe you know that one. Hour in Chinese say what? You see that one here, right? This character, right? Your turn. Zhong, yeah. Zhong tao, hour. Zhong tao, hour. This character pronounced, you see here, the left side the radical. This is zhong, right? Zhong, medium. Zhong, or middle. For country, 中国, China. For person, 中国人, Chinese. For language, 中文, Chinese language. Okay, together here. 中, clock. Find this out. 中, clock. This character pronounced from that radical, right? 中, 中, clock. This character pronounced 头, yeah. 头, find this out, means ahead. It's a head. Tao head. Tao. Okay. Zhong tao hour. Zhong tao hour. Zhong tao. Maybe we already learned another one. We say zhong tao. Maybe you know another one from somewhere, right? Well, they say xiao shi, right? Xiao shi. Hour, you can say zhong tao. Also, you can say xiao shi. And maybe you ask YINGYING, say we keep which one? 小时 is more common, more popular right now. 中头 is a long time ago, but the textbook keep this one. We have to know what this meaning, okay? 中头 hour, or you can say 小时. 小 is small, 小时 is 时间的时, 小, 大小的小, 小时, 中头. Both means hour. 中头, together. 中头, hour. 中头, hour. Or you can say 小时, hour. 一小时, 1 hour. 一个钟头, 1 hour. Somewhere I say 一小时, right? Or now I say 一个小时. Or you can say 一钟头, they work. Or 一个钟头, both. The 个 is a major word. Okay, major word. Sometimes major word before the number, if yi, you can drop the major word. For example, 一个小时. The major word yi, right? I can say 一小时. Also, I can say 一个小时. 一钟头. Also, I can say 一个钟头. Okay, by here. What do I hear? Oh, to Ashima, right? To Ashima or Ronnie Astley. To Ashima or Ronnie Astley. In Chinese, say what? In Chinese, we say, I think you know that's a character. Yeah. You tell me what is the character here. This one. From to. 所以的以. You know 所以, right? 所以 from to the. Because so. 因为所以. Okay. 所以的以. That's the character pronounced the yi. 所以. 所以 is a so, right? 所以 is a so. That's the character from 所以的以. 因为所以. 因为 because. 为. 因为的为. 所以的以. 因为的为. Together. 以为. Okay. 以为 to assume. 以为 erroneously. 以为, okay, see that character, a special character. This character we pronounce the way 以为, the second tones, right? 因为 is second tones, right? Okay, then you remember we learned why. Why in Chinese say what? 为什么? Wei, still that character. Still that character. We pronounce the four tones. 为什么? In here we pronounce second tones. 以为, 因为, okay. One character have more than one pronounce. Chinese we say 多音字. Yin is pronounced. 多 is more than one. 多 means a lot. You say plural, right? A lot of 多. Okay. 多音字. 字 is a character. That's the character, right? This character is more than one pronounced. Then we say 多音字. This is a 多音字. Okay. 这是, this is. 这是 多音字. Okay. Or can say it is. 它是 多音字. Okay, we can pronounce second tones 为, okay, 以为, for example. We can pronounce second tones for because, 因为, or we can pronounce the four tones 为什么, 为, see, look, look here, okay. 以为, to assume, 以为, really honestly, 以为, okay, let's check the pinyin here, okay. 以为, to assume, 以为, really honestly, 以为, 以为, okay, let me see next one, if you really not, oh, smart, bright, clear, oh, you have to mark here, smart, bright, clear, in Chinese, we only say which one, check it, character, 冲, what is that here? Very similar. Almost there. 明, yes. 明天的明, yeah. 明天的明, yeah. 冲明, 明年的明, okay. 明天的明, you can say 冲明的明. This 明 from 明天的明. This 明 from to 明年的明. 明天, tomorrow. 明年, next year. 明, okay. But I still don't know what means 明年的明, which one is 明天的明. You can say, oh, still don't know? You can say 日. Maybe you know this one. This is radical. 日 is sun. 月 is moon. 日 plus the 月 is pronounced the 明. Okay. When we use this one, okay, maybe you say you understand that, but how and when. If somebody do not know how to write Chinese character, for example, they do not know how to write this character, you can say, oh, I say 冲明的明 from to 明天的明. Do you know that one? You can ask them. Do you know 明年的明? Maybe they say, oh, yeah, I know 明天的明. Okay, then that's it. Right? So, 明, 冲明的明, 明天的明, 明年的明, okay, 聪明, together, 聪明, smart, 聪明, clear, 聪明, clear, right, 聪明, right, okay, check the pin here, 聪明, yeah, your turn, 聪明, yeah, one more time, 聪明, right, 聪明, clear, 聪明, smart, and that's right here. What does it say here? Oh, hardworking. Hardworking. Okay, and that's right here. Diligent. Hardworking. Diligent. And studious. Studious, hardworking, diligent. In Chinese, say what? In Chinese, say. Let's check the character. Okay, then you know this character. Definitely, you know that. You already know that one. This one. Yung, right? Yung by itself means use. This one you should know that one here, right? This one. Homework in Chinese say what? 功课, right? 功课, homework. 功, 功课的功, yeah. 功课的功, homework. This one. Yung, use. Yung, 用功 hardworking， 用功 diligent， 用功 diligent， 用功 studious， 用功 hardworking。Okay， let's check the opinion here. Okay， 用 photons， 功，用功 photons， 用功 hardworking， 用功 diligent， 用功。Studious， 用功。Okay. Let me see next one. Summer term. In Chinese, say what? Summer term. Chinese say. Maybe you know this one, right? Yeah. 七 right? 七，星期的七 week. 星期一 Monday.七 or can say 日期的七 day right 七 okay 七 then how about this one we don't know that this new one right 暑期 yeah 暑期 okay summer term 暑期 okay 暑 by itself we pronounce 暑 the meaning for the temperature outside the weather is hot for summer timeWe have three months. This second month, in the 10 days, 15 days, very hot day, right? Chinese we say 暑天 we use 暑 means hot. It's so hot in the summer, very hot. The couple days, 10 days, 15 days, we say 暑天 That's why school is closed, right? We say 暑期 summer term. 暑期 when we say 暑means very hot for the weather. 暑期 summertime. Let's check the opinion here, okay? Yeah. 暑期 Yeah, one more time. 暑期 summertime. 暑期 Okay. What that one here? A class. We already learned class, right? Remember that? Chinese class. Let's see what? 中文课 Yeah.课 is class. Class is a 课 right? See that character is a 课 No. I know you're smart, you read. That's why not 课 right? It's not 课 This one we pronounce the 班 The meaning is still class. 班 班 still class. And 课 and 班 very different. 班 prefer for the team. Bunch of people. Group people. 班中文班 let's say this team, this group people, okay? 班是 bunch of people. 中文班中文课 for the class, okay? 中文班 for people, okay? 中文班班 for bunch of people, for term. 班 for group people. 班 okay, class. 课中文课 for to study, to learn the class, okay? 课 okay.班班 One more time 班 Okay Still class, right? Okay I see next one here To grow, right? To appear To grow or to appear In Chinese, say what? You know that's the character Yeah, that's one We learn Level 1, part 1 Lesson 10, lesson 10, talking about the shopping to buy the pants for the size, right? Yeah, remember that? 长, you're right. 长 is the pants 长短, right? 长, 长短的长, okay. This is character by itself, we pronounce 长, the meaning is long. But we see here is about to grow, to appear, right? Okay, we pronounce the Zhang. In that case, this character we pronounce the Zhang, the meaning to grow, to appear. If I pronounce the Chang, the meaning is long. Right? It's long. Some character, still how more than one pronounce, right? How more than one pronounce, we say this character, special character, say 多音字 Chinese have a lot of that character. all the one pronounced. Okay. For example, before we learn this one, this character pronounced the chang means the long. Right now, we pronounce this character zhang. Okay. Zhang to grow, to appear. Zhang. Okay. Let's check the pinyin here, okay? Yeah. Zhang. Zhang to grow. Zhang to appear. Zhang. Okay. Cute. Lovable. Cute and lovable. Okay, in Chinese, say what? Lovable and cute. In Chinese, we say. You know this character too, right? 可, yes. 可是的可. This is a character from 可是, but. 可是, from 可是的可. 你知道吧? To like, to love. 爱, 可爱, cute. 可爱, lovable. 可爱, more time. 可爱, cute. 可爱, lovable. Let's check the pinyin here, okay? 可爱. Lovable. Last year in Chinese say what? In Chinese say. Okay. This is character probably you know this one, right? Yeah? To go, right? To go in Chinese say. Yeah. Qi, right. Qi, okay, to go. Qi. This is a year. In Chinese say what? Nian, you're right. Nian, okay. 去年, last year. 去年, one more time. 去年, okay, good. Let's check the pinyin here, okay? 去年, 去年, last year. 去年, okay. To belong to. To belong to in Chinese, say what? To belong to in Chinese, we say. Shu, yeah. Shu, to belong to. Shu, one more time. Shu, okay. To belong to. Shu. Check the pin here. Shu, belong to. Shu, to belong to. Okay. Next one is the animal. What animal? Oh, dog. It's cute. Maybe you like it, right? Dog. In Chinese, say what? Go, one more time. Go, one more time. Go, one more time. Go, okay. Check the pinyin here, okay. Go. Go, duck. Go, duck. Now we see what? Oh, face. We already learned face in Chinese. Say what? Mian. You're right. Mian is face. 面, okay. Let's take the character. We already learned the face. We say 面, right? You see that character here? You read. Oh, this is not 面, right? This way pronounced. We don't know. Okay, then we learn that, okay? 脸, 脸, face. 脸, face. Okay, if you ask me, right? 脸 is a face. 面 is a face. Chinese use which one? Face is a full name, we say 脸面. That's why when they say 脸 is a face, 面 is a face. Both from to 脸面. 脸面 is a full name for face. 脸面. So you can say 脸. Also, you can say 面. Okay? 脸 is a face. 面 is a face. Okay? 面 is a special word. Even for person, 面 is a face, okay? If you say things, 面 is by itself, it's a flower. And for when you eat dumpling, when you eat noodle, they form the flower, right? Chinese, we say 面. Remember, maybe if you eat Chinese food, we say 面条, noodle, right? 面, that's the character. 面, okay? 面 for person is a face. For things, it's a flower. By itself, it's a flower. For example, 面条. Some people say, 我吃面. That means eat noodle. 面, they don't say 面条, only say 面, it's noodle, 面. Oh, for things, 面 for this size, all this size. Okay, right down here. 脸, face. 脸, face. Okay. Round. Round. In Chinese, say what? 圆, yeah. 圆, 圆, Chinese like the face, like the round. 圆脸 is cute. 圆, okay. 圆, round. 圆, okay. Let's check the pinyin here, okay. 圆, 圆, round. 圆, okay. 圆脸, cute.圆脸 round eye, round face. I Chinese say what? I Chinese, let's say. 眼睛 one more time. 眼睛 one more time. 眼睛 I. 眼睛 I. Okay, let's check the pinyin here, okay?眼睛 ，eye， 眼睛 ，eye，okay，okay。First we have eye and also have one like one. Oh, nose. Nose Chinese we say. 鼻子 ，you're right. 鼻子 ，nose. 鼻子 ，nose. 鼻子 ，nose. Let's have a pinyin here.鼻子 nose, 鼻子 okay. Below of 鼻子 we have a mouth, right? Mouth, in Chinese say what? 口 you're right, you already learned that. Mouth, we say 口 right? Mouth, we say 口 you see down here? 口 Now, this is a 口 right? This is radical, right side here.It's a 口, it's a mouth. And hold this character here. We pronounce the 嘴, yeah. 嘴, the meaning mouth. 嘴, yeah. 嘴, mouth. This one, the smaller radical. You see, 口, 口 is mouth. Hold this one here, that's the character. We pronounce 嘴 is mouth.A question here, Yingying, you guys use which one? Use which one? Why are they different? We pronounce the 口, right? 口 is a mouth, it's a formal. 嘴 is a mouth, informal. We use a lot of time, we say 嘴. Okay, we like to say 嘴. But when we say 口, they ask you what is the meaning. Okay, 口 is mouth. Again, this is still special words too. Okay? 口, okay, for person,口, it's a mouth. Okay, for some things. Okay, it's different. Okay, 口, okay. 嘴, mouth. Okay, let's check the pinyin here. Okay. 嘴, you can say 口, you can say 嘴. Keep the 嘴, it's very common. 嘴, informal. 口 is a formal. 嘴, both means mouth. Okay, so let's see. To be like.To be like and to look like, to take after. To take after in Chinese say what? 像像 okay, to be like. 像 to look like. 像 to take after. Okay, is she here? Okay.Right size the radical. Okay. Still Chinese pronounce the xiang by itself the meaning. The elephant. Elephant, the big animal, elephant. Xiang. And together we pronounce the xiang. Okay. Xiang. Okay. To be like. Xiang to look like. Xiang to take after. Xiang. Let's check the opinion here. 像
okay.
To grow up. To grow up. We already learned to grow, right? Now they say to grow up. In Chinese, say what? Yeah, to grow, that's a character, right? 长, right? 长, to grow, that's a character. Very similar, you know that one here. 大, right? 大, big. 大, okay. 长大, to grow up. 长大, to grow up. Grow up, 长大. Let's check the pinyin here. 长大, 长大. 长大, certainly or definitely, certainly and definitely in Chinese say what? Certainly or definitely in Chinese they say 一定, you're right, remember that? 一定, you hear that here? This is 一, right? This one how a lot pronounce. You can say 一, you can say 一, in that case pronounce second tone, 一定. Then also they pronounce four tones E. For 1 o'clock, 一点. We don't laugh, like I say 一点. We say 一点, 1 o'clock. 一点, little. Okay, a little bit. 一点. Okay. Now we say 一定, definitely. 一定, certainly. See, we have a lot of pronouns. If we say number, number one, 一. Another kid pronounce second tone, 一. Okay, we say 1 o'clock, 一, 一点, 4 tones, 一定, definitely, second tones, number one, 一, the first tones, 一定, okay, definitely. How three pronounce, right? Number one, the number, right? Okay, 一定, 一定, okay, definitely, second. Oh, love that one. What? Cake. Cake in Chinese say what? In Chinese we say 蛋糕. Yeah. 蛋糕. Okay. Cake. 蛋糕. That's the character we pronounce the 大. But itself means X. 糕 is a cake. 糕 cake. Why we say 蛋糕? We don't say 糕. Usually we make the cake from the X, and that's why Chinese like I say 蛋糕, okay. 蛋糕, cake. 蛋糕, okay. Check the pinyin here. 蛋糕, 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 cake. Okay, must of superlative. Must of superlative or degree. Okay. In Chinese, say what? In Chinese, we say 最, yeah. 最, must. 最, must. Superlative. 最, of superlative. 最, must. Let's check the opinion here, okay? 最, 最. Let me finish the pinyin here, okay? Just follow me once, we just pronounce the pinyin here, right? So now we can see the book here, what page here? 117, 117, okay? 117, can see the page here. The vocabulary from the 116 to 117. Now we can see 117. Below here, we see the one person, the face. Then just follow me once. Pronounce the face here, okay? The face, we say what? We say 脸, right? Yeah, we say 脸, okay? Of a person, you can say 面, but we like to say 脸. More common, more than 面, okay? 脸, or you can say 脸, 面, 脸, okay? Then you can see the that person, the face, okay? Love the size, follow me to pronounce, okay? The first one, we say what? We say 眼睛, yeah, 眼睛, okay? 眼睛, the next one, what to say here? 鼻子, 鼻子。The next one we say
嘴。
It's not lips, okay? I'm not saying lips, okay? I say 嘴。Lips, tooth, and tongue together. 嘴。Okay.
嘴。
Okay, the next one here. You see the right side here?
头发。
Hair.
头发。
Hair. The next one.
耳朵。
Try to see the characters there, okay? 耳朵, then touch your ear, 耳朵, okay. The next one, what do you see here?
眉毛,
here. 眉毛, 眉毛. The next one, what do you see?
Tooth.
牙齿, 牙齿. Okay, I give you 1 minute, 2 minutes. Read this one here, okay? Just now, read the character by yourself, okay? So then after 2 minutes, I will text you and stay here, okay? Wait. Okay. 1, 2, 3, waiting. I'm waiting, okay? 2 minutes. Try to read, okay? Okay, so then almost 2 minutes. Okay, I think 2 minutes here, right? Okay, 2 minutes here. Okay, so then follow me, okay? I say Chinese, then you tell me where, okay, when I say here. The first I say, 眼睛, 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 okay. The second one we say what?
鼻子,
where?
鼻子, yes, 鼻子.
The next one we say,
嘴,
where is 嘴?
嘴,
yeah, 嘴, okay,
嘴.
The next one I say,
头发, 头发,
okay,
头发.
Okay, the next one I say, what?
耳朵,
yeah, here,
耳朵,
here,
耳朵,
here. The next one I say,
眉毛,
yeah,
眉毛,
here,
眉毛.
Okay, next one I say, what?
牙齿, 牙齿, 牙齿.
Okay, one more time, okay? Don't read the pinyin here. Don't read the character, okay? You don't have pinyin here, you have pinyin. Don't read the pinyin and the character, okay? Just follow me when I say, you tell me, okay? The first I say,
眼睛,
yeah,
眼睛.
The next one,
鼻子,
tell me,
鼻子,
yes,
鼻子.
The next one,
嘴, 嘴, 嘴.
The next one,
头发, 头发,
yes,
头发.
The next one,
耳朵, 耳朵,
yes, here,
耳朵.
The next one, your turn,
眉毛, 眉毛,
here, yes,
眉毛.
The next one,
牙齿, 牙齿, 牙齿.
Okay, we're done. Okay, so finish. I think you're right. You know where I say 头发 or 眼睛 something, right? Okay, we finish that one here for practice here, right? So funny. Okay, we can see the page here, 118. 118 for grammar. 118 grammar here, okay? The box three, okay? The box three, the first one, the sentences. Okay, the sentences. Are you talking about here? Talking about the le. Okay, again, le. Look, guys, we already learned this one, this character. Le by itself is a past tense. The meaning is a past tense. Okay. And the second, put where, usually put under the sentences. Okay, under the sentences. And in this part, this grammar, it asks the le after verb plus the le. After verb plus the le. And also, I tell you another one, okay? You can put under the sentences, you can put after verb, also, you can put after verb and under the sentences. All the work, the why, how to form the, how they ask. Okay, so don't worry when they ask you. You see the past tense sentences in Chinese after verb plus the and the sentences plus the word the. Also, you can do both after verb or and the sentences. All they work. Okay, so here the first one here, what I see here, they say it's 老高. 老高想在上海住一年. 老, old. 高, somebody last name. 老高, careful here. 老 for Persian, old. Old person, old people. 老高. For things old, we don't say 老. Say what? We say 旧, another character. Okay? Old, Chinese have two characters. One character for people, one character for things. For people, we say 老. For things, we say 旧. Okay, this case, we say old person, 高. 老高, usually not really old, but Chinese maybe they just like to say that. You just see that person, maybe you look like, you see that person look like old. You say, 老高. Yeah, 老高. Okay, 老高, 高 is last name. 老高想在上海住一年. Okay, so the old girl wishes to live in Shanghai for a year, right? For a year, right? 老高想在上海住一年. He want to, he's there, no, he's not there yet. Because 他, 老高想, 想 is want to. Want to what? Live in Shanghai for a year, okay? 老高 wishes to live in Shanghai for a year. 老高想在上海住一年. Okay, he's not there yet, he want to. Can I see the second one here, okay?
我每天在书店工作三个钟头. 我每天,
every day, 在, where? Every day I'm at where?
在书店,
书店, bookstore, right? Okay, 书店, the 店 is important. Before we already learned shopping, the store, we say what? We say 商店, right? 商店, 店 is a store. 商 is a sale. Okay, 商店 together, store, 商店. Okay. Also, if the store, the door, store have a lot of meal or food, we say 饭店, restaurant, right? Okay. 饭店, and this store have a lot of book, have a lot of books, right? We say 书店. See, they work, right? Okay, 书店, okay. 饭店, right? Okay, restaurant, because have a lot of meal or food. 商店, we have a lot of stuff. 商店, okay, store. Okay, what do you say here?
我每天在书店,
bookstore, okay?
工作,
work, 3 hours.
三个钟头,
okay, what do you say here? I work in bookstore for 3 hours every day.
我每天在书店工作三个钟头.
You can say 三个小时. You know, we already see down here, okay? So, let me can see next one here, okay?
昨天下雪,
okay? 昨天下雪, yesterday, okay?
昨天下雪, 下了20分钟,
okay. 20 分钟, minutes. Okay, what I say here, it snowed for 20 minutes yesterday, right?
昨天下雪,
here, the key is here, 下 is going down, right? 下 is below, going down.
下了, the 下 is a verb. 下了 20 minutes,
okay. 昨天下雪, yesterday, okay. It snowed for 20 minutes yesterday.
昨天下雪, 下了20 minutes.
That's why the after the verb
plus the after verb. The verb is 下, 下 plus 了, 下了二十分钟。 OK, 那么现在是你上暑期班上了多长时间？你上 OK, 这上 in that case, 上 by itself is on and up.The second meaning, okay, 上 means to go, okay. 你上暑期班，暑期 summer term, right? 班 is a class, right? 暑期班 summer class, right? 你上暑期班上了，上了 the 上 to go, right? Okay, it means verb plus the 上了多长时间？多长 is how long?时间 is time. 多长时间 How long the time? When I say here, okay, how long were you in summer school? How long were you in summer school, right? Okay. 你上暑期班 Okay, here. 上暑期班上了的上 is the verb plus the 了上了多长时间 How long?The next one here, okay? What does it say here? Number five.
你
okay. 你上暑期班 No, next one here. Number five here.
昨天下了二十分钟的雪
Careful here. Careful what? The meaning is same, but you can use the and you don't have to. Why? Why? In Chinese, when you use the and you don't use the,The meaning they not change. We don't have confused, and that's why you use this one or you drop this one, are both they work. But for some sentences, we confused. You cannot drop. You have to use. In that case, the there in that case you use this one, the sentences meaning, and you drop this one, the sentences meaning. We don't change meaning. We don't confuse, and that's why.You can use, you don't have to. For example, I can read again, okay?
昨天下了二十分钟雪
I dropped the, right? Or also I can say,
昨天下了二十分钟的雪
Both they work, okay? Okay, let's say what they say. It snowed for 20 minutes yesterday. You see here?The meaning for English, they work, right?
昨天下了二十分钟的雪
Or in Chinese, we can say
昨天下雪下了二十分钟
Both they work, either one, keep either one, okay? Okay, the next one, what I say here, okay?
我上了四个星期的暑七班，我上了四个星期的暑期班。
Little confused, don't confuse, okay? It's different here, just means why I say that here confused, right? I understand you're confused here, right? Because have somebody asking you, or somebody asking, maybe somebody, okay, the meaning here, I was in summer school for 4 weeks. The first, have somebody ask you, right?And say, 我上了四个星期的暑期班。Somebody ask you, do you have it here? Yeah. Uh-huh. The, you can see here the number four. Number four.
你上暑期班上了多长时间?
Okay.
你上暑期班上了多长时间?
If somebody ask you, how long were you in summer school?
你上暑期班上了多长时间
Then you can say,
我上了四个星期的暑期班
I was in summer school for 4 weeks. Okay, maybe they ask you,
你上哒哒哒哒，你上
somewhere,
纽约，你上北京，你上
You can change, don't say only say 暑期班 You can say some place.Some country or some location.
多长时间
Or can say, 你上中文课 Chinese class, right? 你上中文课 OK 上了多长时间 OK 你上中文课上了多长时间 You can say, oh, I was in Chinese school, OK, for 4 weeks, 上了四个星期 OK, they work,你上中文课上了多长时间 Or you can say 你看书看 read 看了多长时间 You can say okay, I was in what, read the book, right? One hour, right? 一个小时 okay, 一个钟头 You can change, just remember here which is practice how can you use the 了After verb, okay. 你看书看了多长时间？ Mm-hmm. 你听音乐听了多长时间？ Okay. 听了多长时间？ Oh, you can say, 听了多长时间的音乐？ Oh, that's a long sentence. All the work. Maybe I slowly say one more time here again.Okay, so we just follow down here, can you say? 你上暑期班上了多长时间? Okay, now we can change, okay? 你学中文课学了学 is a verb 学了多长时间? Okay, 你听音乐听了多长时间?你去中国去了多长时间？去 is a verb. Okay, 住 live. You can 住了多长时间 ？Or you can say for work, 工作啊， 工作。你工作工作了。工作 in that's a key because I plus the 了 is a verb. 你工作 is nouns. 工作了 here is a verb. 你工作。工作了多长时间 Sometimes we like to say really common we can say 你上班 go to work 上了多长时间上班 go to work 工作 still the work 工作是 formal 上班是 informal、okay? 你上班 work 上了多长时间 work for verb 上了多长时间、mm-hmm. Then 你唱歌 That's easy, right? 唱了多长时间 They can answer, okay 我唱歌唱了一个小时我唱歌唱了一个钟头 Okay, they work 钟头小时一个吧 Okay, just want to you know how can use the 了 right? 啊、你去图书馆 library 去了多长时间、你学中文学了多长时间你喝咖啡喝了多长时间 cooking the food 你做饭做了多长时间 OK, we're done here okay, You know how to use the 了 right? In that case, we say 了就是 after verb OK 了 can put after verbcan put under the sentences, and you can put double, okay? After verb and under the sentences, all in work. But in that time, we just practice, use the sentences, the le put after verb, okay? So let me continue sitting right here. So you can see the page 119 here, right? 我上了四个星期的暑期班 the warning okay again when we dropped when we use some sentences in Chinese okay you used and you dropped the they not change meaning then that means they can do both okay you can do both you know I keep the and I use the they not change the meaning okay we don't confuse some words we cannotBecause they change the meaning, they have another meaning, almost the same meaning, they confuse. That's why we have to keep. But in that case, this the, we drop this one, we keep this one, it doesn't matter because we don't confuse the meaning. Some meanings, this confused, we have to keep. This one not, okay? And that's why they say here.
我上了四个星期的暑期班，我学了两年的中文
，OK， 学了 ，OK，
我学了两年的中文
，OK。Let's see here. Let's see next one here. What they say here?
是哒哒哒的，
是 something 是的 ，OK。Usually when you ask some people the question, we like to use 是什么性的 or 就是 some 性是的 you don't have to use the 是 you can use 是 plus the or 就是 only some 性的 OK so the very different they have some little different when we use the 是 plus the is more emphasized more specific I want to say more emphasized to ask them with who or where or when and doing what we have questions ask some people you use the 是 you are more emphasized want to know maybe some questions you want to figure out or maybe you are interested in something you want to know that's you know the 是 okay you don't use the 是 all the word don't use the 是 more common, okay, more common, more colloquial. Use the 是 means more emphasized, and that's it. The meaning of change meaning just the more emphasized, okay, then that's why you say, you keep the 是, that means you're more emphasized. You're not interesting, want to know, that's why you keep the 是. You drop the 是, that means just to talk, to ask, okay. For example here,
你, what is it here?你去过北京吗?
The first one they say here.
你去过北京吗?
Have you been to 北京?
你去过北京吗?
Okay, what they say here?
我去过北京。
Okay, yes, I've been to 北京。 Okay, they say here.
你去过中国吗?
是,去过。 Yes, I've been to China, 中国 okay. Then continue ask, right? Continue ask.
你是跟谁一起去的?
Okay. With whom did you go?
你是跟谁?
You. 你是跟谁? You with whom? With whom did you go?
你是跟谁一起去的?
She looked.I can say,
你是跟谁一起去的?
Or I can say,
你跟谁?
Drop the 是.
你跟谁一起去的?
Okay.
你跟谁?
Chinese, grammar a little different here, right? Chinese likes first say, you with who, then doing what, okay? But for English, likes say, with whom did you go, right? It's a little different here.
你是跟谁一起去的?
Or I can say,
你跟谁一起去的?
All the word, right? Again, you know what I say here, right? If I use the 是的名字, I'm more interesting, want to know you with who. If I don't keep the 是, that means I just ask you with who. The meaning is the same, but in Chinese, when I use the 是, 就名字More prefer, more emphasize, want to know with who. In that case here, okay, more emphasis, more interesting, want to know. Okay, here, the next one here.
是跟我的表姐一起去的。
I went with my cousin. Okay, I went with my cousin, okay.
是跟我表姐一起去的。
I can say, 跟我表姐一起去的。Okay? Or I can say,
是跟我表姐一起去的。
Or I can say, 我是跟我表姐一起去的。
at the same one more time here. Problem speak so fast, right? Slowly here, okay? The questions here. 你是跟谁一起去的? Okay, let's say, with whom did you go, right? Chinese, I can say, 跟谁一起去的? I don't use the 你, I don't use the 是, with whom, 跟谁一起去的? The second sentence, I can say, 是跟谁一起去的? And the third sentence, I can say,You, focus on you, 那你 okay, I'm not asking me, right? 你是跟谁一起去的? And the fourth sentence, I can say, 你跟谁一起去的? Wow, I can make a fourth sentence in English, same meaning. With whom did you go? Okay, with whom did you go? In Chinese, first, again. 跟谁一起去的 with whom did you go, right? And second, I say, 是跟谁一起去的 Why use the 是 means more emphasize, but care to know with who, okay? And I can say, 你跟谁一起去的 My focus on you, okay? 跟谁一起去的 The third sentence, the fourth sentence, I say, 你是 okay?你是跟谁一起去的? The last one, the sentences, really focused, really emphasized. I ask you, with whom did you go? 穿着 you, with whom did you go? Right? Because 你呢是跟谁一起去的? You can say, maybe you say, Yingyang, keep which one?Either one, okay, which one you like, which one, okay, tell me which one you keep, which is the friends, the conversation, just a small talk, I say, 跟谁一起去了, that's it, if you want to say, 你跟谁一起, you with whom, right, I can say, 你是跟谁一起去, means, I really want to know you with whom, okay, just in the depends, if you really want to know, to keep the 是,And also, you want to know, keep you. I just say, I'm talking to you. You with whom? Okay. You with whom did you go? Okay, now let's see next one here. Okay. What do I say here? 呢我是跟我表姐一起去的。I can say, my cousin, 表姐 then that's it. I can say, 跟我表姐 Or I can say, 跟我表姐一起去的。I can say, 是跟我表姐一起去的。Or I can say, 我是跟我表姐一起去的。If you ask me the sentence is really formal, right? I can answer you really formal too. And also, I don't want to, because the answer, I can keep yes, I can keep no, right? So if you ask me, 你是跟谁一起去的? I can say, 表姐, and that's it. You say cousin, right? Say, 表姐, or I can say,我表姐 my cousin, and that's it. Or I can say, 和我表姐一起去的 they were. Or I can say, 是和我表姐一起去的 Or I can say, 我是跟我表姐一起去。All they were. But I think I know I'm speaking more faster, right? I try slowly, okay? So that means, see, look, to make a lot of sentences, all they were. Okay, to keep it one. Some people say something, you don't have problem. Means,All they work, he said, okay. So the next one here, let's try to slowly here. 你们是什么时候去的? Okay, what do I say here? 你们是什么时候去? When did you go? 你们是什么时候去的? 什么时候? When? 你们 is you, right? Okay. 你们是什么时候去的? You can say, 你们是什么时候去? Or you can say,你们什么时候去的? See, I dropped the 是, right? Again, I dropped the 是, I just ask you when. Okay, then that's it. If I keep the 是, means I'm more emphasized, want to know, okay? When did you go, okay? 你们是, but in Chinese, they have a little different. Use the 是 more emphasized, okay? You don't use the 是, just more common, just the top. So just the us, the same meaning. Just a little different, more emphasized is the 是. Okay. When did you go?
你们是什么时候去的?
I'll come say,
你们什么时候去的?
And the answer here, okay, what is it here? You can see the next page here, right? You see the page here? Okay, 120. Okay, 100.二十页 ，OK. What the answer here?
我们是寒假去的
，OK.
我们是寒假去的。
We went during the winter break.
我们是寒假去的 ，OK.
Or you can say 寒假 ，OK. Or you can say 寒假去的 ，Or you can say
我们寒假去的
，OK. Or you can say 我们是寒假去的。Use the 是 more formal because they ask you use the 是 right? You can give them more formal. Okay, so sometimes, should I ask them? It looks not really care, just talk. Okay, so they use the 是 just answer the 是 Okay. Here, 寒假 let's figure out 寒假 Okay, winter break. 寒 is winter. 寒 is winter. 寒 is winter.Han is a winter, the season, winter, Han. Winter, we say 冬天, right? 冬天, okay. Han is means for the temperature, okay? For the weather, it's really, really cold. The upper side say 暑. 暑 is a hot day. In the summer, very top, very hot day. That's why school is closed. That's why they say 暑期, summer term, right? School is closed because so hot.Hot. Oh, winter break is why because Han because it's so cold. It's in the winter, it's very cold, the 10 days, 15 days. In Chinese, we say Han, because Han Tian, very cold day. Shu Tian, very hot day. It's summer, it's so hot now, it's not yet, I think, not there yet, right? It's after maybe next month, it's very, very hot.In Chinese, we say what? We say 暑天 It's definitely, yes, it's a summer, 夏天 In the summer, we have very hot day. We say 暑天 school close. We say 暑期 or 暑假 Both the word, you say summer term. I can say 暑期 or we can say 暑假 Both the word. For winter time, right? 冬天 winter.It's very, very cold winter time. We say 寒天 okay. For winter break, we say 寒假 寒假 We don't like to say 寒期 We like to say 寒假 okay. The 假 okay. Summer time, we can say 暑期 Or we can say 暑假 Both they work. For winter break, okay, we only say 寒假 Not really like to say 寒期 only one name, okay? Winter break. Okay, the 寒 is very cold. The 假, okay? 假, by the sub, the 假, you can see the character here. 假, 寒假, the 假 means day off or holiday. 今天是假日 No, it's not. 假日 is a holiday. Any holiday, I don't know what holiday means. Maybe it's New Year.Maybe Thanksgiving, maybe Chinese New Year. 假日 it is a holiday, okay? And the 假 only say 假日 for person by itself means, oh, I day off. Monday, I day off. 今天是 today is my day off, I not work. 今天是我的假日 okay? For normal, regular, we say 假日 everybody, 假日 means a holiday, okay? Now we say 寒假It's a 假 look at the break. Okay, 寒假 winter break. 好谢谢 Okay, now we see next.
我们是寒假去的
We went during the winter break. You can say 寒假去的 You can say
我们是寒假去的
Or you can say 是寒假去的 Or you can say
我们寒假去的
You can make four sentences, okay? You have to make a four sentences. Okay, I will ask you. Okay, you make a four sentences. Okay, so let me see next one here. Okay,
你们是怎么去的？你们是怎么去的？
What is it here? Okay, Okay,
how did you go? 你们是怎么去的？
Or you can say,
你们怎么去的?
I don't have 是, right?
Or you can say, 怎么去的?
Oh, they work. One more time.
怎么去的?
Okay.
是怎么去的? 你们怎么去的?
Or you can say,
你们是怎么去的?
Oh, one more time. If you can follow, that means your listening is great for Chinese. And definitely, I know speak still a little faster. Slowly.
你们怎么去的?
Okay.
你们是怎么去的? 怎么去的? 是怎么去的?
All the meaning is the same. All the meaning is the same. 就是 the sentence is shorter one, a longer one. Longer one is a formal. After three sentences, informal.
First one, 你们是怎么去的?
How did you go?
你们是怎么去的?
Okay. Or, that's a formal, or an informal.
你们怎么去的?
Okay, or can say,
是怎么去的?
Okay, or can say,
你们怎么去的?
Okay, and that's it. Okay, now that's one here, okay, which one you know?You know which one you can keep, okay? So they ask you four more sentences to follow them. Four more sentences to answer, okay? Only work. What do they say here?
你们是怎么去的? They say, 我们是坐飞机去的, okay? 我们是坐飞机去的。
We went there by airplane. We went there by airplane.
我们是坐飞机去的。
You can say, 坐飞机, and that's it. By airplane, 坐飞机, or you can say,
坐飞机去的。
Okay, 坐飞机, one sentence.
坐飞机去的,
second sentence. Okay,
是坐飞机去的。
Then, fourth sentence.
我们坐飞机去的。我们坐飞机去的。
Okay, last one, five sentences.
我们是坐飞机去的。
All the work in the English is only one meaning here. When we went there by airplane. And that's it. Chinese can say five sentences. Five sentences, okay. So all the work, okay.
Yeah, the next one.
When we use the formal sentences, if your boss asks you for work, okay, serious, some questions, okay, please use the four sentences, okay, that because the boss asks you for work, serious, okay, answer some questions, use this one here, okay, you can say,
我们是坐飞机去的,
you have just run the small talk, the conversation,坐飞机，我们坐飞机，是坐飞机 ，something's all at work, okay? So the next one here,
你看过这张碟吗？你看过这张碟吗
？Have you watched this DVD?
你看过这张碟吗
？Okay. 你看过这张碟吗 ？Well, let's see here, okay? 看见。Yeah, I can answer here.
看过
Yes, I have. Yes, I have here. Here. Then they continue ask, right?
是什么时候看的?
Okay, what I say here? When did you watch it? Watch it.
是什么时候看的?
In that case, we keep the 是 because we should practice right here. Okay. You can say,
什么时候问
you can say, 什么时候看的 the second sentence 那四川你什么时候看的？
你看谁？是什么时候看的？你看谁？你是什么时候看的？
有时候呢 ，they really emphasize, you're really interested, want to know. Okay, they say the formal whole sentences.
你是什么时候看的？
二看谁？是什么时候看的？
二看谁？你什么时候看的？
二看谁？什么时候看的？
All I can say, 什么时候
You know that we do the conversation, right? I just say when, you know that, right? Something here, right?
Okay. Then the answer here, 上个周末看的
Okay.
上个周末看的
I went, okay, I watched it last weekend, right? Okay, so here.
Okay. 上个周末看的
What is it here? Okay. Oh, I was last weekend. Okay. Last weekend that I watching it. I watching it.
上个周末看
Then how you answer that one?
上个周末看的你看谁是上个周末看的 Or just say 周末看的周末看 weekend.
Okay.
Or you can say.上个周末看的 or just 上个周末
that still didn't work it's the conversation you know that、okay? you know that
上个周末 or you can say 周末看的 or you can say 是上个周末
okay
or you can say 是上个周末看的
okay
or you can say 我是上个周末看的 you can make more than four sentences almost five sentences okay上个周末 okay, okay, 周末看的上个周末看的是上个周末看的 okay, focus on me 我是上个周末看的
a lot, okay here, the next one here, what I say here, okay
这条裤子真好看 okay, 这条裤子真好看是在哪儿买的这条裤子真好看是在哪儿买的
These pants of yours look great. Where did you get them? Okay. Yeah, in Chinese say
这条裤子真好看是在哪儿买的 The keys here they are 是在哪儿买的
Because in this part, we just learning how can use the 是something 的Or only something the. Okay.
是在哪儿买的 Or just say, 在哪儿买的
And that's it. At where? Okay. You can keep the 是 and you don't have to. Okay.
是在哪儿买的 If 是在哪儿买的 If I use the 是 that means I'm really interesting.
Ask you, tell me where. Maybe after I want to buy. Maybe after I want to go there to buy another one. Buy one pants, right?So, because I say, 是, that means I really want to know. Okay.
是在哪儿买的? Okay. 在哪儿? 在哪儿买的?
Oh, 是在哪儿买的? Little different, the meaning now changes more emphasized. More emphasized to care where.
是在哪儿买的?
Okay. I will ask you, make another sentence. Let's finish this one right here. Okay.
Let's see here, two.
221 here? Okay, 221, what they say here, okay? They say the top one. Number 4, A.
你吃饭了吗?
你吃饭了吗? Chinese really come and like art, but right now, not really. I said a long time ago, now it's not really common. Not really common, okay? Okay, before I realize,
吃饭了吗? 算了, 吃了吗?吃了吗？吃了吗？吃饭了吗
okay, ？Really like ask. Okay,
here we say, 你吃饭了吗
？Okay, let's say here, Have you eaten yet?
你吃饭了吗
？What do you say here?
吃了。
Yes, I have.
你吃饭了吗
？Okay, the verb here, 吃饭了吗 OK, after verb, use the 了吃饭了吗 OK, here. 吃饭了 OK, then here. 吃了 the next one here. What did I say here? 在哪儿吃的 OK, 在哪儿 where did you eat? 在哪儿吃的 OK, what did I say here?在学生餐厅吃的 Okay, what I say here in the student cafeteria, right? In the student cafeteria 在学生餐厅吃的餐厅 is a cafeteria 学生餐厅 only, that's a cafeteria only for the student and that's why they say 学生餐厅在学生餐厅吃的 Okay, what does it say here? The next one here, what does it say here?
你学过电脑吗
Okay,
你学过电脑吗
What does it say? Have you ever studied? Okay, studied computers.
你学过电脑吗
Why is that sentence students is love?A computer. You can say,
你学过中文吗?
Have you ever studied Chinese?
你学过中文吗?
Okay.
你学过
something. You can change not only for 电脑 computer, you can say Chinese. So, you know, after you have more vocabulary, you can change, okay? But they say,
学过
Yes, I have, okay? So then, follow the ask.The case is here, then they want to ask,
是跟,
that's important, okay, we practice here, okay,
是跟谁学的,
okay, with whom did you study?
是跟谁学的,
or just say, 跟谁, with who, 跟, with, 谁, is who, with who, okay,
跟谁学的,
okay,
是跟谁学的,
or you can say,
你是跟谁学的
I think I talk too much. Maybe you really know that. It's too easy here, right? It's easy, right? You can say,
跟谁
It's who, right?
跟谁学的
okay, here, right?
你跟谁学的
Or you can say,
你是跟谁学的
Or you say,
是跟谁学的
The technical here is,
是跟谁学
You can make a lot of sentences. Again,
跟谁
It's who?
跟谁学的
Okay, with who study?
你跟谁学的
You, focus the first you, you with whom to study.
你是跟谁学的
Or just say,
是跟谁学
Only word, but here it's good for example, okay? 是跟谁学 Because we just practice how to use the 是 okay? What I say here,
是跟王老师学的
With teacher Wang.
是跟王老师学的
I can say,王老师 teacher Wang, you can say,
跟王老师
with teacher Wang, you can say, 是跟王老师 okay, it's with the teacher Wang, you can say,
我是跟王老师学的
all the work, it's too much here, right? It's too much here, right? So let me ask you again here, okay? Okay, ask you the sentences here, we back here, okay?You can see the page here, 119, how use the 是 plus the 的 usually follow, continue, ask somebody the questions, with who, or where, or when, okay? This, for example,
你去过北京吗?
Okay,
你去过北京吗?
Then you can say,
你去过上海吗
Uh-huh. Then you can say,
你去过纽约吗
You can change, okay?
你去过北京
Let's say, have you been to 北京 You can change.
你去过纽约吗
Yeah, they work, right? You can say,
去过
Okay,
去过
Then continue to say here,
你是跟谁一起去的
We are just, for example, we talk in New York, okay?
你是跟谁一起去的?
With whom did you go, right? Then you can say,
你跟谁一起去的 Or can say 跟谁 OK Or can say 跟谁一起去的 Or can say 你跟谁一起去的 Or can say 你是跟谁一起去的 One more time here Maybe I'm speaking still fast, right? OK The first here okay, so I wonderful because first I ask you, right? 你去过纽约吗 right? 你去 Have you been to 纽约 Okay, New York, okay? So then when you answer here, you say 我去过纽约 You say Yes, I have been to New York, right? 去过北京纽约 Okay, now I say Oh, okay, I want to ask you 你是跟谁一起去的 Okay? With whom did you go?你是跟谁一起去的 ？OK, or can say 跟谁？我是 who？ 是跟谁 ？OK, 啊、uh-huh. ，or can say 你跟谁 ？Or can say 你跟谁一起去的 ？All the work, all the work. OK, no worry. Maybe you like to check her. Short 吧？跟谁？跟谁一起去的？是跟谁一起去的？你跟谁一起去的？而看见你是跟谁一起去的 ？I now speak still faster. Try slowly here, okay? Just try to over again less than that. You can follow me, okay? So then you answer here, right? I try slowly, okay? I try slowly here. What's here? 我是跟我 what 朋友 friends, okay? Here, 我是跟我。朋友一起去的 The textbook is talking about a cousin. You can say your friends, a co-worker, a classmates here. Okay, I want to with my cousin. Cousin is a, what in Chinese we say here? 表姐 Okay, 我是跟我表姐一起去的 We learn a lot of words. You can change here. Okay, 我是跟我朋友一起去的 Or you can say.我是跟我同学 classmates 一起去的 Or you can say 我是跟我同事 co-worker 一起去的 OK You can say They ask you 是跟谁一起去的 With whom did you go OK I went with my classmates My co-worker My friends OKThen you can say here, 我跟我朋友 or just say, 跟朋友 or you can say, 跟同学 classmates, or you can say, 跟同事 co-worker, or you can say, 跟我朋友一起去的 okay, with my friends, 跟我同学一起去的 or you can say, 跟我同事一起去的 or you can say, 跟同学 I not say 我I not say 我 okay. I not say my classmates. I say with classmates. 跟同学一起去的 no, Definitely, you not as 同学 The classmates is my classmates. I still can drop. Oh, that's so cool. Can still can drop. You say, say, okay. 跟同学一起去的跟同事一起去的 coworker. 跟朋友一起去的 Or I can say, 跟我朋友一起去的，跟我同事一起去的，跟我朋友一起去的。Or I can say 是跟我朋友一起去的，是跟我同事一起去的，是跟我同学一起去的。And that sentence I used me 我 OK 我。跟我同学一起去的，我跟我同事一起去的，我跟我朋友一起去的。Or I can say 我是 OK, more specific. Tell you OK, that means I already told you very clear. OK, 我是跟我朋友一起去的，我是。跟我同事一起去的，我是跟我 somebody here, 朋友、同学一起去 all the work, okay? Here, then maybe you continue ask, okay? So 跟谁一起去的、你们是什么时候去的？ When did you go? 你们是什么时候去的？ The textbook of what they say here, they say, 我们是寒假去的。Winter break, you can say, 我们是昨天去的。我们是上星期去的。You know 昨天, right? Yesterday. 我们是上星期去的。I just try to help you guys review before we already learning a lot of vocabulary, okay? Don't keep, yeah, we keep, but we have to use, okay? And use can help you guys memory, okay? 我是 okay, 我是寒假去的。No, we don't say 寒假 finished. Winter break. 我是昨天去的。Or can say 我们 because plural with friends, right? 我们昨天去的 yesterday. 我们上星期去的 last week. 我们上个月去的 last month.我们去年去的 last year, right? Does that make sense? Okay. 我们今天上午去的 this morning. Oh, really? Okay, this morning. Okay, you can say 我们是 you can say 我们 you don't have the use, but in that case, I have really careful use the 是 Why focus? Because we just spend the time.Use the 是 okay. When you get comfortable, use the 是 okay. You don't want to, that's okay. Somebody used, you don't have to confuse. But you know how can use the you comfortable because you know when you have to use the 是 It doesn't matter, really common talk, you don't have to use the 是 Serious, care something, they really want to know something. You have to really care, emphasize, say the 是 Okay, that's polite. Okay, that's nice, okay.So the 是 here, okay? Let's say, 你们是怎么去的? Okay, 你们是怎么去的? What do you say here? 你们是怎么去的? That's here. Here. 你们是怎么? How did you go? Okay, what do you say here? 我们是, okay, 你们是怎么去的? I can say, 怎么去的? How? 你们怎么去的?I don't have 是 right? Yeah, that told you, right? 你们是怎么去的? All the word, right? 怎么去的? How? 是怎么去的? Okay, how did you go? 你们, focus you all. 你们是怎么去的? The answer here, okay? 我们是坐飞机去的。We went there, We went there by airplane. 我们是坐飞机去的。Okay, you can say, 我们是开车去的。We went there by to drive the car. 我们是坐车去的。Take the bus. The 车 careful here. I say, okay, by bus, right? Okay, we went there by bus. Take the bus. Okay, 车 in Chinese have a lot of meaning.It's very common means bus. Sometimes the 车 in that case can be bus or can be train, can be metro. All the work, 坐车去的 if really far, okay? They think probably maybe train, maybe metro. They don't think it's a bus because bus not really convenient, keeps a long way, right? So it just depends. If somebody...Want to really know that how to say 什么车 What a car? What bus? You can say, oh, metro, 地铁 Oh, 火车 Train, right? Say, 坐车去 They don't want to know, you don't have to say Or if you want to say Up to you here Okay, you can say 我们是坐车去的 Or you can say 坐车 Take the bus Okay坐车 take the metro, can be say, take the 地铁坐车 and that's it. Or can say, 我们坐车去的 I think you're okay here, right? Okay, so now here.
人是坐车去的，你们是，我们是坐车去的。你看过这个 ？This one we okay here, right? 是什么时候看 ？Okay， 你看过这张碟吗 ？We just spend more time here. Okay， 你看过这张碟吗 ？What is it here？ 你看过 ？Have you watched this DVD？ 你看过这张碟吗 ？Or can say 你看过这个电影吗 ？That movie. Okay。电影是 movie, right? OK， 你看过这个电视吗 ？TV show, TV show， 电视吗？你看过这本书吗 ？That's books. 你看 only work. You can say read the book. You can say movie. OK， or you can say TV. 你看过这个电视吗 ？In that case, TV is television, right? It means TV show, usually what the TV. 你看过这个新闻吗 ？News 新闻 ，OK. So you can change here, OK. Have you watched this movie, this TV show, or this books, OK? Then, 看过 ？Yes, I have. 是什么时候看的 ？When did you watch it? Watch it. 是什么时候看 ？Or can say 什么时候？I can say 什么时候看的 ？I can say 你什么时候看的 ？In that case, we practice 是 right. I can say 你是什么时候看的 ？Right. Then what did I say here? 上个周末看的。Okay. 上个周末看的。I was last weekend that I watching it.上个周末看的 ，OK， then you can say 我上个周末看的 ，or can say 我是上个周末看的 ，or just say 上个周末。OK， too much here， OK， so we spend a lot of time to practice for the sentences use the 是 plus 的 ，or only just use the that you know how can use， so OK， you know how can use them here， OK。Usually ask the questions, okay? With who, and when, and where, or something, the question we like, plus the, use that sentence here. Something is the, or she, something is the. Okay, lesson 14, part 2, we still not finished yet. We still have more grammar, and we still not finished for the dialogue. I'll see you guys next time.Next time, I will with you guys explain for the grammar and read the dialogue, okay? Bye-bye.